maybe I want to avoid the guillotine, so this hand comes out right here and I stick right here. And then I round step right here. And right here, I put my hand on the ground and I step out. Look at his neck. Mm-hmm. Okay, I just step through, that breaks his neck right there. Step over before you sit down. Drop the knee right behind his plate. There's the crab. Step over, sit back. Hit your arm bar. Hook. Come up across. Pull here. See where his arm is? So when I start to roll up, I look where his arm is. See what I got right here? Some people can't do that. You didn't have anything to land on. So I have to kind of hold. Right here. And then right here, I have to lock. Now, because his head's going to go that way, that's why I put my foot here on the branch down. And when it was branched up, the bonnet's going to go that way. So I put my foot on his belly. I did one earlier that you'll see in there, and it's like this. Step through here. Step through here. Hold that.